Some Columbus parents said they're concerned about a lack of security at the public schools. They voiced their concerns at a community meeting tonight. The residents at that meeting told school district leaders that they want more security guards at the schools. They also want schools to use metal detectors every day instead of just on certain days. A school board member confirmed that there were at least 11 fights in the district just last week.
That's a scary, I just can't put into words how scary that is. Why is it, it's gonna grow and grow when you don't, you got everything on paper, but you need to put stuff in action.
Not only am I an elected official, you know, just to get the feedback and hear from the community the issues that they have, so we can all work together, you know, to kind of solve most of them. So I do have kids in the school system, so that was a major plus, you know, for me of being here.
Parents plan to meet again at the next school board meeting to voice their concerns to district leaders.